everybody, it's WWE Warfare Rocky here. Welcome back to another episode of Pokemon Heart Gold. Alright, so last time we left off, we were here passing through Cerulean City. And it's a pretty cool city, I guess. And yeah, so now we're going to go through Route 9. Yeah, Route 9 or Route 9, whatever you want to call it. And look, there's no more tree that you have to cut down like last time. In the older generations of the game, here's a max potion. So a very helpful item, I guess. I'm gonna try to skip through many trainers as I can because I really don't want to battle them through this episode. So this guy, he has a Golduck. And a Sandslash. So yeah, that's all for his Pokemon. And yeah, today we're gonna go through the power plant. If you don't know what the power plant is, it's like a little place near a river. You'll see, alright? It's a little place where all the electricity runs through Kanto and stuff. What I recommend for you to bring is some max repel. So bring a max repel or a super repel. You don't have to bring a max repel. Just bring a regular repel or a super repel. It really doesn't matter. Just bring a repel with you, alright? So surf down this river and go on to Route 10 and you'll find a power plant in no time. Let's see, is there a secret item? Oh shit, my phone is ringing. Fucking emails. There's no secret item around there. So come over here and talk to this guy in the machine. He's like, oh damn it, there's like a machine part missing or something. This machine is not working. You better help me out. I will give anybody a TM that's called a charge beam for that. And he actually does once you give him the machine part. And that's what we're gonna be looking at today. A machine part. It's been stolen by Team Rocket, and the police is like, oh, have you seen the shadowy character? And that shadowy character, it's Team Rocket. It's a Team Rocket member. And so yeah. So we use fly, and there we go. Fly. We fly back to Cerulean City. Yay! All right. So now what we have to do is go find a shadow type character. So yeah, we're gonna go and look. Hey, come out, wherever you are. Well, he's not in Route 24, which is the Nugget Bridge. No, he's not here. Actually, he's in the gym. Sorry. So yeah, bump. Oh my God. Oops. I'm sorry. You're not hurt, okay? I'm very busy. No time for talking with you. No good for me if seen by somebody. Oh no, you've already seen me. I made a big mistake. Hey, you forgot to see me, okay? You seen her? Have nothing, okay? Bye. Hey, go. Wow, that was pretty weird. So here's the Cerulean City gym. So you have to go into the gym and find that guy, and he'll like run away from you. Sorry. He'll run away from you, and he'll end up in the Nugget Bridge, and he's like, oh my God, and he hides in between these two people. He just like barges in through the little moment, I guess. And he's like, oh my God, he found it. No big business, okay? I think I did stop the energy from big panic, unlikely secret in my mission. Ah, he's just talking randomly. I don't know what this guy's talking about. But yeah, this is the last and final Team Rocket that you have to ever face. So let's make this battle epic, all right? He sends out a Golbat level 39 with some moves of, I don't know, Bite, Poison Fang, Wing Attack, Air Slasher, Fang Poison or something. And we go for a damn ass Rock Slide. Yeah. And kill this Golbat. Yay. So we finished off this Golbat. Yes. Alright, so this is the final Team Rocket battle ever. So yeah. No. Can't believe it. No. So we finished him off, and he's like, okay, tell me a secret. Machine part steal by me, hiding in the gym, near inflatable tube thingy. But you forgot, man, I come from Johto, all the my allies. Dot, dot, dot. You say what? Team Rocket, bye bye. Go, broken. It says you. Oh no. Should I do now what I. From me? Okay. I. My country, go home. Make Team Rocket a will. Goodbye. So long. His country? What do you think about that, Tyranitar? Confusion. Oh, he is holding something. Let me take it. Haha. It's probably his 2-inch peanuts. So that's the final Team Rocket battle, and yeah, so come over here to the Cerulean City Gym, and now we're gonna find a machine part. The machine part is found over here. Many people are stuck around this part, but it's actually right here in this tube thingy. So you pick up the machine part, and you have to go back to the power plant and give it to the guy. He'll give you a TM, charge beam. Yeah, it raises special attack, I believe. And I guess it's a pretty good move, since it raises your special attack and you get like more power than a regular charge attack, I guess. So go back to the power plant and talk to the guy. So like I was saying before, he gives you the TM and that's all, I believe. Yeah, that's the part that I stole from my beloved generator. Now I have to do is attach this part here. Ka-chunk. And he gives you, yes, it's running. Yay! So here you go. TF-57, charge beam. So there you go, the charge beam. And I guess it's nothing that special, but yeah. So this is pretty much it for this episode, you guys. So thanks for watching. We're gonna fly back to Cerulean City because we're pro. And yeah, so this is pretty much this episode, you guys. Thanks for watching. Next time we're gonna go and take on Route 24 25 26, I guess. So yeah, the Nugget Bridge, we're gonna go through it. Route 24 25 and 26, I think. So yeah, I'll see you guys next time on my next Pokemon Heart Gold Kanto walkthrough. All right, bye guys.